Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Herm's Jazz Club. Happy to be here this evening. We would like to welcome you to an incredible show. Pablo Cardenas trio featuring Cyril on the drums and Lewis on the bass. Of course, Pablo. This is brought to you by Arts on View and Hermann's Jazz Club. If you're interested in donating to these incredible artists or the venue itself, you can go to artsonview.ca/donate. Without further ado, Pablo!
Thank you. you very much. That was a piece called Ginopédie from Eric Satie, French composer. Beautiful piece. And we got Sairi Lodda, Louis Runner with us. And we're going to keep playing classical and jazz. So hope you're having a great night and enjoying this live. And please join us to the end for an hour. And let's carry on with another beautiful piece called Siciliana. It's a Bach piece, and I'm taking it from Flute Sonata, B-flat major, and I'm taking the second part of that sonata and mixing it and making it a jazzy piece. So hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. So I just wanted to remind you all that if you're able to contribute with a donation, rsonview.ca/ I forgot the rest.
Donate.
The easiest part, I forgot. rsonview.ca/donate. Thank you very much for in advance for all the ones that will be able to contribute with this cause. And let's carry on with a Cuban piece from Ignacio Cervantes called Los Tres Golpes. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a Cuban piece called Los Tres Golpes. Before continue, I want to thank, we all want to thank Mr. Keith Allison for being so generous and contributing with tuning the piano. And we are really lucky to have Keith and the Allison piano staff in Victoria. They are a great contribution to this city. So we hope to always have Allison pianos. So let's carry on with another back piece called Aria for a G string. And we're gonna turn it into Afro jazz.
Thank you.
That was Sairi Lodda on drums. Let's carry on with a song from Venezuela. This song was made for guitar, this piece, and I tried to make a piano arrangement to it. So if you happen to hear that song on the guitar version on YouTube, just remember I did an arrangement to it. Because it's going to sound a bit different, but I want to recreate the South American feel, classical, popular South American, and make a tribute to their music, especially Venezuela. This piece is called Natalia. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's carry on with music from Ludwig van Beethoven. And this second part of a great sonata called Pathetic Sonata. And I tried to make it like a Cuban style song. So it's a more mellow moment. This beautiful piece from Beethoven. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Let's carry on with something called El Loro from Brazil, Egberto Gismonti. Beautiful song also. I thought I would put some Brazil flavor in here. From Egberto Gismonti, El Loro. Thank you. that was Bertolt Monti, Brazil music. Back to Europe with Schubert, something called Serenade. Again, South American feel, European music, kind of a cool combination there. So Serenade, beautiful piece made by Schubert, one of the last group of pieces he made before dying. These beautiful romantic pieces made for singing, but it's been played for orchestra, for all kind of arrangements. So, Serenade.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Luis Rauner, Side Slot Down Solos. Let's play quickly one more song, and reminding you, if you have the possibility to donate, artsonview.ca/donate. Got it now. And please keep supporting all these live shows, all musicians. Keep supporting Hermann Jazz Club. There's people behind volunteering with their time, and we should all appreciate that. The contribution that Miss Ashley Way is doing, Nicola Walden, and other people behind all this. Keith Allison again, you know. It's important. This is not like, let's not take it for granted. This is special, and this is something we want to keep doing. And so we need your support to be able to do it. So, and not just support everyone, and you cannot see a live show, like share it and talk to your friends. So thank you. Enjoy this last song that will be again back with this prelude number 5 from the Well-Tempered Clavier on D major. It's beautiful prelude on D major. So enjoy it and Thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Classica and Jazz. Again, Luis Rodner on the bass. Oh, you're clapping there at your living room. Cyril Loda on drums. Thank you everyone involved again. Keith Allison, Ashley, Nicola, and everyone. As I said before, this is not easy. It looks easy, but there's a lot of work behind, so we need you to keep doing this. So keep supporting in the way you can, and please join Hermann's on the next live show. Thank you, and have a good night.
We would like to thank you so much, Pablo. You're amazing. That was incredible. Cyril, Lewis, can you take a step to your right? So we can look at this incredible sign right here. It's Hermann's Jazz Club. There you go. Okay, social distancing. Can we have a round of applause for these incredible men? For Pablo, that was gorgeous. To Keith Allison, who put on a mask and gloves. He was here. I let him in. We social distance. He tuned the piano for you. Thank you to Allison Pianos for your dedication to Hermann's Jazz Club and tuning this piano and making sure it's correct for decades. I'd just like to make a little mention that us musicians, okay, you had an encore, just so you know. I've been watching. I think that was your encore, but I mean, you could do one more if you want. I just want to make a little mention. I'd like to thank Arts on View. I'd like to thank all the people for commenting. You cannot see it, but you'll see it later, Pablo. How many rounds of applause and hearts have been coming up all night. So thank you so much for being here, everyone. Thank you to Arts on View for making this possible. Thank you for all the volunteer hours. Please donate. 100% of what you donate to the artists goes to the artists. 100% of what you give to Arts on View goes to Arts on View. David Vest is playing tomorrow. Ashley Way and Lewis Rudner are playing a Duke Ellington tribute that's incredibly tricky on Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock. Next Thursday, John Lee, Edie DuPont on Friday. Ella Fitzgerald's birthday's the following Saturday. And Kim Greenwood is doing that. So Pablo's going to be here regularly. Love him. I know you do. Donate. God bless. Have a great night. Thank you again, Allison Pianos. Thank you again, William and Nicola and the Arts on View Board for making this possible. And we send love into the world. We love you, Pablo. Cyril, Lewis Rudner, you can't see the hearts that have been coming up here, but God bless. Take care. Stay safe. We'll talk to you soon.